WLKY School Cribs is visiting the home of the Highland Hills Jaguars, otherwise known as the GMS on the P, the greatest middle school on the planet. One of the ways they got to be that way was the addition of the fifth graders, Sam, which happened recently.
Yeah, it happened whenever the school district redistricted, and they've been here for 2 years, and it made us the largest middle school in the state.
Yeah, pretty cool to be a part of a school that has that large a student body, don't you think?
Yeah, it's really cool.
Yeah, they have pretty big digs here as well to accommodate that large student body. We saw the fifth graders doing an egg drop in orchestra, also in art class. But Sarah has a sibling who's a fifth grader, and it brings a whole different element for you, right?
Yes, he's here, and I don't have to get up early in the morning with him. And it reassures me that he's okay, because in middle school he was, in elementary school he was getting picked on and everything, and it kind of bugged me not knowing that he was okay.
Yeah, your protective older sister instincts can kick in while your brother's here. Connor, I know that you are in eighth grade getting ready to move on off to high school and accomplish different things, but you said that the addition of fifth grade here has brought interesting things to your school life, right?
Right. It's brought like a more of excitement. Like, you get to see them do egg drops, and they do sailboat races, and they follow the Iditarod, and all sorts of different kinds of things.
The fifth graders, a great addition to the GMS on the P, otherwise known as Highland Hills Middle School.